Hello everyone, welcome to Happy Home Tuber. How are you all? So today we are going to make a yummy, healthy and delicious chaat recipe which we will make by using ragi flour. So keep watching the video. So guys, first we have to make the ragi papadi. So for making the ragi papri, I am taking half cup of ragi flour into the bowl and then I am taking 1/4 cup of atta or gehun ka atta or wheat flour into the ragi flour. And now I am going to add some baking powder. I am adding 1/4 teaspoon only, and which is optional. If you want to skip, you can skip that. And now I am going to add some ajwain, that is carom seed. So I am just adding a pinch because it helps in digestion and it's good for health also and taste also. So I'm adding that and I'm just giving it a quick mix. And now I'm adding a little bit of salt, a pinch of salt. And into this I'm adding 1/2 tablespoon of oil. You can also add ghee into that and just give it a mix. And now I'm adding a little bit of water to make a semi-stiff dough. And we have to cover this dough for about 5 to 10 minutes for resting so that our papadi dough will become ready for frying. So here is our dough, which looks very ready. And as I can see, it is semi-stiff. It's not very hard and it's not very soft. So this is the perfect dough which we have made. And now I'm going to roll the dough into flat like a chapati. And now we have to fork it, like pick it with a fork or a knife so that it will not get puffed like a puri. So, and now I'm cutting it into the roundels. You can also use cookie cutter if you have. So, and also you can use any bottle lid. So now I'm taking the enough oil and I'm going to fry these papadis. So here the flame, we have to keep it only medium and we have to fry these papadis till we get a golden crust out of it. And now we have to keep them aside for cooling and it will take about 1 to 2 minutes only. And these papadis, you can store it in airtight container also for about 1 week or two. So you can make chaat whenever you want to eat. So here we have some chaat, basic chaat things. So you can alter or you can add as per your taste and likings. So here I have chutneys, some boiled moong dal. I'm not adding potato also because it has sugar. So I'm also not adding. So it will be a very healthy chaat. And now I'm adding some yogurt I have, which I have smoothed. And it looks yummy and creamy. And now I have some pomegranate and coriander, some masalas like chaat masalas and some bhuna jeera, which is roasted cumin, which is used in all chaat items. That is we are using. And now we have to arrange the chaat. So you can arrange as per your choice. So here I am adding some dahi on our papadis and it is yummy and it is very delicious and very healthy chaat. So we have not added any maida in the papadi also. So you can try, keep them, and whenever you want to eat chaat, you can try this recipe. It is delicious. And now I'm adding some boiled moong. You can also add boiled chana also. And now I'm adding some meaty chutney, which I have made with dates. So I have not added any sugar. So our ragi papri chaat is ready. And make sure you serve it like a little bit chill so it will taste better. So do let me know how you like it or not. And guys, please subscribe to my channel Happy Home Tuber because I always try to make healthy recipes only. And here I'm going to start eating the ragi papadi chaat, and it was yummy and it was healthy. So this is a guilt-free snack recipe. So guys, thanks for watching my video. If you like my video, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.